The 33 Chilean miners rescued after more than 2 months underground have been honoured at the presidential palace in Santiago. The formal event was followed by a football match between the miners and their rescuers.
All over the world, doors are opening for the 33. This morning they arrived in the capital of their country to be honoured formally by their people and their president. They posed for photographs at the presidential palace. Clean-shaven, in collars and ties, they looked a great deal smarter than they did 2 weeks ago when they began to re-emerge from the earth in what was the greatest underground rescue the world has ever seen. Although Mario Sepulveda, the miner who celebrated most famously when he got back to the surface, went through a similar routine in front of the crowds on the streets of Santiago. Behind the smiles for the cameras, there are reported to be growing divisions between the 33 over how much of their story's being sold and who's getting paid. After the reception at the palace today, a football match between the miners and a president's 11. The miners scored the first goal, but their legendary unity looks set to be tested still further by money and celebrity. Geraint Vincent, 10 News.